You're watching Fox 17 News.
The man accused of shooting and killing a Kalamazoo 17-year-old was in court this afternoon. Tyshawn Matthews arraigned on open murder and weapons charges for the death of Corleon Gordon. That teen was shot Saturday on Summit Park Court and died the same day. The suspect there, Matthews, denied bond. He's expected back in court on July 25th.